let's know what are linear differential equations after homogeneous differential equations. So any differential equation in which the dependent variable y and its derivative, if they appear in the first degree, that is known as the linear differential equation. Linear variables, linear equation in one variable, I'm sorry, not linear variable, remember? Linear equation in one variable was what? Like 2x is equal to 5. This is a linear equation in one variable. Linear equation in two variable was what? Like this. Linear means degree or power should be 1. So that is the case if the dependent variable y and its derivative appear in the first degree. That is known as a differential equation. Not only differential but a linear differential equation. The general form of a linear differential equation should be something like this, which you have to keep it in your mind until and unless you are studying differential equations and class plus 2 syllabus. This is very important. Dy by dx plus py is equal to q, where what are p and q? P and q either are constants or the functions of x. So wherever you have to check whether this is a linear differential equation or not, you have to compare with this general questions form. If the questions are these two and you are asked to compare and check whether these are linear differential equations, see, the question says dy by dx plus xy is equal to x square. So compare with this, dy by dx, okay. Py, xy means p is equal to x and p can be a function of x. So okay, fine. And here it is q. Q is given to you as x square and q can also be a function of x. So yes, this is a linear differential equation. What about this case? The second one, dy by dx plus 2y is equal to cos x. Same manner, dy by dx, py. Py is 2y, where p is 2, which is a function of x. And q is given as cos x. Again, q is a function of x. So even this is a linear differential equation. So now you understand what can P and Q be like and what is a linear differential equation.